Hello and welcome back to TMNT Shredder's Revenge. Last time, remember, we just started this bad boy up. And we went through a good chunk of it with Leonardo. I think we should go back into story like so.
Select your hero.
And this time, I think we should go with our favorite banana jumpsuit lady.
This is April O'Neil, reporting live.
She is a field reporter, after all. So last time, remember, we were taking a break through the rumble in the zoo. And now, episode 5, already in progress.
King of the Spill.
I mean, how many of us wanted to see her just go to town on the foot? April, what you do, girl? What you do? Even she does it! Whip the mic! Wow, whip the mic! How is it you haven't been run over by that is beyond me. Oh, that worked. Well, so far, so good. April, you do not disappoint. Oh, that's just wrong. I love it. Frogs, seriously. Wow, that's messed up. Just take a picture of him. Genghis found. about Attila, Dang Genghis. And you're not going to help me in the slightest, are you? All you can do is help, but you're gonna be useless. Fine. I like the fact that she has a diving attack, you know, that goes straight down instead of like. Well, I found some disgusting bugs, more of them. Right when I need it. First time April needs to be. Like all the rats here, yeah, they want to eat her.
I am the Rat King. You're trespassing on royal grounds.
Listen, Willard. Sir, that is quite rude. Actually, it is. You've been crowned.
What a scoop!
Cowabunga!
And after all these years, she still got it.
Show you later, geek!
Well, I think it's time we chase after him.
More meltdown.
Crystal Palace Mall.
Thank you.
Sure. All comments will be not held responsible. You will not be held accountable, unaccountable of this. No, you might as well. I'm sorry. You know better not to carry around food like that. Wasting no time! Any comments for the viewers at home? Any comments at all from the folks? No? I listen to music like this on being reminded of Zuntata. When was the last time we actually seen A4 in an actual fighting game? Oh, wait. Tournament Fighters?
Major promotion.
Or your old job back. Whichever comes first.
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Napoleon? Really? Trust me, if you don't see the reference by now, you never will. Well, remember, she was once a damsel in distress in the movie.
We've been waiting for you, Miss O'Neill.
Excuse me, sir. All broken down. Piece of shit. Vernon's found.
Thank goodness, I'm safe at last.
I'm not going to even ask why.
Delicious. Monster.
Really?
Behold the light of Tempestra.
Now, of course, Tempestra calls for Taka and Razor. It's either Takar or Razor. Sometimes it's Takam or Razor. Ew! Bad dog! I'm actually surprised they remember the movie. And that funky ass breath, dude. By the way, your game sucks.
Right, Hurtles.
No.
No.
By a reporter. Body.
Another mission robot piece? What a shocker.
No kidding. Tubular, you've unlocked a special request from Vierney. How many?
You've got to find my VHS tapes.
How's I get lines? More of these? Oh. Almost got all of them. Roof running reptiles. Okay, you know what? Let's switch it up, shall we?
Select your hero.
We're revisiting, man. We're revisiting from when they were captured.
We must.
All right, let's do this. Good thing about Splinter is he got range on him. Even though he is slow, that range says a lot.
Let it trip down memory lane.
That's all five of them.
Take this!
Five enemies tossed in a pit. Yes. Are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Really, I gotta do a jump here. That's the only downside I do not like about Splinter. I have to use a jump kick in order to get across. But if you remember from the old NES game, he was captured and brought to a rooftop. Two can play that game. Wolverine would be so proud. I mean, I look at that move and I start thinking about Wolverine from X-Men Arcade. And yes, I think that's where they got the idea for making it a six-player, because X-Men was a six-player arcade game at first, and it was a four-player in some areas and then two in other areas. And when it was brought over here on Xbox, it was, I think it was a four player. I don't think it was a six player. But oh my god, it was just. Oof. It just wasn't as good as, you know, the arcade version. Yeah, of course you do. Keep telling yourself that. Ooh, give me the health. I guess this would be payback for getting captured. a wing nut.
Go bashing time! We're gonna stomp you wimps!
I would think this would make better sense. Like, instead of facing, bet it does. Sit down.
My horns. I trust that I have won my horns.
Seriously.
Cowabunga!
Me and platforms, we never get along. We'll never get along.
Come on, let's go!
And that should take us to... Oh, we got all her diaries. Take us here. Here you go. I bet they are. Okay. Let's go back. Oh, no. Let's not go back.
In
the sky. I gotta say, the soundtrack has been banging. I don't care about the challenge of finishing the level unharmed. I just want to finish the level in one piece. It just has that 80s feel. And it just makes me smile. I mean, remember when they really had, you know, a thing back in the 80s? Like, they had live-action concerts. Remind me of Final Fight 2. Like, it's a bonus stage. And oh my god, my ears are just loving the soundtrack. And really, I'm enjoying every bit of this game. if you never grew up in the 80s, oh my god, it was beautiful. Especially for cartoons. You have the most imaginative cartoons ever known. And I'm not even talking about the anime that came out, no, I'm talking about actual cartoons. And I feel, you know, Hanna-Barbera, that was its golden age right there. What's up, Wingnut? The last time we've seen him, Tournament Fighters. He's supposed to be basically a parody of Batman. He has a parody of Batman. Wingnut. Bye. You've been clipped, sir. When the capture becomes not captured. And that leads us over here to come here. I'm back out like so.
Select your hero.
And switch to rock fight.
So what now, fearless leader?
So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to stop here, and in the next part, we take on Coney Island and beyond. So stay tuned, more of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Shredder's Revenge, right after this.